Inclusive design is a methodology that embraces the full range of human diversity, aiming to create products and services that resonate with everyone. It acknowledges exclusion often occurs when problems are solved using personal biases. It identifies and transforms these exclusions into opportunities for better experiences, and it emphasizes the importance of recognizing mismatches between people and experiences to develop more inclusive solutions. Central to inclusive design is the idea of putting people at the heart of the process. Diverse perspectives are crucial for gaining true insights, and designing for individuals with disabilities often results in benefits for a broader audience. Inclusive design encourages the development of skills, concepts, and prototypes that cater to universal needs, ensuring products are accessible and beneficial to all. A prime example of inclusive design in action is Windows Focus Assist, which caters to a diverse user base. We all know the digital world can be distracting. Focus Assist was developed to not exclude anyone who needs a quieter environment to be productive. And since not everyone operates effectively with constant notifications, Focus Assist enables users to control their own level of engagement with digital interruptions and notifications. The development of Focus Assist was informed by the diverse experiences of users with different challenges in managing distractions, like people with ADHD and people working in noisy environments. They provided insights that shaped how Focus Assist meets a broad range of needs. While it does help a person with ADHD focus on work, the benefits extend to many. Universally useful, Focus Assist provides value to anyone who needs to concentrate, whether they're a student studying for exams, a professional working on a deadline, or a gamer who wants immersive play with no interruptions. By incorporating inclusive design principles, Focus Assist enhances the digital experience for all users. It's truly inclusive, ensuring technology adapts to users' needs, not the other way around. As we delve deeper into the principles of inclusive design, it's evident accessible communications play a pivotal role in ensuring equitable experiences for everyone. Let's look at some tips to make content more accessible. When creating Word documents, start by structuring your document with clear headings and styles. To ensure compatibility with screen readers, use heading 1 for main sections and heading 2 for subsections. To scan for errors, such as missing alt text for images, improper tables, or insufficient color contrast, utilize the Check Accessibility tool under the Review tab. When creating PowerPoint decks, begin with an accessible template that uses high contrast colors and readable fonts. Ensure each slide has a unique title to aid navigation for individuals using screen readers. Check the reading order of each slide to determine how screen readers will read the content. And use the accessibility assistant in PowerPoint to identify and resolve any accessibility issues. When crafting social media content, consider the accessibility of your posts. Use descriptive text for images and videos, and provide captions or transcripts for video content. Avoid using text overlays on images, as they may not be readable by someone with low vision or color blindness. Employ hashtags sparingly, and to make them more readable, capitalize the first letter of each word in the hashtag. For example, hashtag accessibility matters. And always ensure your links are descriptive. Don't just say, click here. Instead, indicate where each link leads. In Microsoft Teams, start with scheduling. Add a detailed agenda to the meeting invite, including key discussion points and prep materials, to create an inclusive meeting environment. Encourage participants to indicate if they have a question or a comment without interrupting the presentation. For Q&A sessions, utilize chat, offering an alternative way for participants to engage. To share documents or PowerPoint decks, select Share Content and choose your files. Within any videos you show during your presentation, turn on or embed captions. And always describe relevant information on screen for people who may not be able to see it. Now, let's put your knowledge into practice. Navigate through the Accessible Documents demo to try out all these features.